Today, the Yasamal District Court heard a civil lawsuit brought by Solmaz Garimali Shirinova against Zakir Ganiyeh Huseynov. Jababas Rezaev presided over the hearing. Shirinova is suing Huseynov under Articles 147 and 148 of the Criminal Code for the defamation of her honor and personal dignity. Huseynov made comments about Shirinova which were reported in Yeni Mosavat newspaper. The articles in question were Fight for Dr. Ghani's Property and Appeals Court Judge Plays the Role of Confessor, both published in Yeni Mosavat. Court of Appeals says yes to Sharia law, another article was published in Interplus newspaper. Author of the Yeni Mosavat articles, journalist Elshan Gadimov, declined to serve as a witness. The judge ruled to fine Zakir Ghani Huseynov 200 AZN. After the hearing, Huseynov told Objective TV that he would be appealing against the decision.